Fireside Chat with me and Kepi. What would you like to ask Kepi? Anything, Kepi? Anything? Nothing? Really? Nothing? Just... I guess we can go and get Kepi. If you got nothing to say. I want to try to see if I can find these purple coins before I leave. I was missing three of them. It's driving me crazy. Because I don't think I've been anywhere near this close to any other world. Did I miss it down here? Oh. Still cold down here? Jeez. Oh, it's up there? Don't get up there. Don't get up there, guys. See here anywhere. Yeah, let's. There, you see them. I knew I should just get out of here. So is that not a star? Or moon? Crazy, this didn't spawn a moon. It was just well, at least I can go buy everything from the shop now. Knock, knock. Can't break their door down. Hi, I'm here to buy everything. Yeah, we got everything. I don't need to come again. Sorry, guy. Yeah. Might as well buy this since I got 3K now. There we go. Now we can get out of here. Meow. There it is. Savaria. Little mode. Should be over 170? 175 maybe? Oh, 179. Hey. One off of 180. The Luncheon King. I want to go back to Cat King. Right? Not if we serve the Diffy first. Yes, I know. Long jump. Yes, give me this. What, 17 power moons here? Anything out here? No, death. Okay. Minus 10 coins. That was down there. I didn't jump. Minus 10 coins. I shouldn't have done this. Let's slip over here. So we just gotta be a shop here then, right? Hat coins now. Oh! Duh! I forgot I can get frog. What? I should have just gotten on top of that and done that jump. Oh, I'm losing so many coins. It's just not even worth it. This box is nothing, ever comes from the box. Oh yeah, some coins. Fly! Fly! Fly, little Goomba, fly! Most of these coins are just down here flying around, huh? Another one of these box thingies. Well, I guess that's it for these down here. This guy here. Woo! Get up here. Down here because we're the first time my game broke. Okay. Just coins. Need 4 out of 50. Action guide? What is that? Oh! Okay, just... Thanks. He's it. Power moon here. Easy. Bam. What do you got? Huh? Oh, you got a nice little suit. Oh, just buy it to have it. Kind of wish I had one more so I could at least buy it. There's one more. But I need. Up. There's one more behind. Water. Anything in here? Smokies. No. Throw hat and spin. No. What was that? Gotta run fast. Easy. Woo-hoo! 2012 Woo-hoo! Coins. Woo-hoo! I forget what's in here. Already. Oh, okay, this area. I don't see any other coins. Chest. Knock, knock. Oh! No! Nice 10 coins. That looks insane. Make a profit of 5 coins if I die.
Oh,
Oh. Oh, okay. Let's not botch this again. This is easy. There we go. Oh. Oh, I got a little quiet on that one. That one, my anxiety went. It's only 10 more coins, though. All the coins. I climbed over because I wanted to see the big moon up close. I'm still not very close, but I found a problem one way, so here. You're welcome. Why am I missing 10 purple coins? Right? I'm missing 10, right? I'm missing 15. Alright, now I'm missing 11. Ow. Mighty lamp too strong for me. Well, that was a fun little kickback episode to hear since I haven't been here, since you can actually like explore around it. There's gonna be something for turning on each and every one of these lights. I might just wait. Turn on. on all the lights. I don't remember if I went in here or not. Maybe it's where my last 11 coins are. Knock knock! Nope. I don't think I've been here. Oof. 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 Flip, sick flip. I guess we're not ending here yet. Do this and then we'll end. Sick flip. No! Chill on this. Giant sponge.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning. Oh no, I hate this game.
Do you see what I sent you, by the way?
Do what?
Do you see what I just sent you?
No, I haven't yet. I'm trying to finish this little area first. Failing miserably.
Thumbs up the SPL and smite perfectly.
Secrets of the Frog Pond completed. Okay, where's the last one of these? I'm guessing it's probably. Oh no, it's right there! Yeah! Okay, I can. Wow! Nailed it. Teleport back to this thing. Let's see. Oh, Mario looks so happy to see.